One of my favorite things to do on a Saturday is come to the Old Colony Historical Society Museum. They get all sorts of great treats from Taunton history. I don't have permission to shoot here, so I won't talk too much. But I gotta say, I really like it. That's a pretty nice wood stove right there. Cook some nachos on it. And of course, is the local militia getting ready, practicing in case there's an invasion of Rhode Islanders. These animals will, of course, be fed at the PACC spaghetti dinner tomorrow night. $10.